access granted.
Thank you.
place out of the control. Now look.
Hard to believe that all this shit's happening because of one man.
Might be out.
Almost at to respect that kind of power. I don't know. The influence.
No. We got the leader behind him. All things. She's in.
Don't you think we're the fish up on this kind of thing? You bully.
On the rim.
Peasant.
They've been rounded up. Can't really keep them in custody long.
Oh, yeah.
Keep
the first up.
That's where they got long.
Damn.
Coming up.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
You want praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
I sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
Что за хуйня?
I'll be on my way.
Fuck off, then. Next time, maybe not fuck off.
Adam, good. We need to talk, son.
What's going on, Seraph? Why the secure VidCall number?
I looked into Facility 451. It was a processing clinic, one of dozens set up after the incident to help augmented people recover. It was supposed to be places to heal, but they were run more like prison camps.
And?
And I don't think you got your new augs there. You said rescue teams dumped you in that clinic shortly after Panchaea collapsed, but your name doesn't appear on its entry logs. And it doesn't appear on any survivor recovery lists either.
They said I was a John Doe. Nobody knew who I was.
It wouldn't have been hard to find out. Your augmentations have serial numbers. Or at least the ones I had installed into Adam Jensen did.
Are you suggesting all my augs are new? Even the ones you gave me?
I'm not suggesting anything. I'm telling you, all the augs we ever installed had registry codes, and they're not hard to trace.
I know my augs, Seraph. It took 2 years for my body to get used to them, to unlock all their potential.
2 years? Really, Adam? One of which you don't remember because you were allegedly in a coma in Alaska. Look, son, all I'm saying is it wouldn't have been hard to identify you, but for some reason, that never happened.
Why are you so sure I didn't get these augs in Alaska? Orloff was there. I spoke with him.
You said he was using an alias, McFadden. I looked into it. Casper McFadden didn't exist until the day you regained consciousness, which was 1 month before you escaped the facility.
Okay, so where was Orloff?
Not in Alaska. He was with Ty Young Medical for a while, and in the spring of 2028, his name pops up once or twice in the Baltic region. Then he dropped off the grid, and McFadden shows up.
So what does that prove? Orloff is McFadden and McFadden is Orloff. None of it connects him to me.
except for the Augs, which Orloff designed and nobody else knows how to install, let alone make compatible with a competing system.
What are you trying to tell me, Seraph?
I'm sorry, Adam. There's not much more I can say. There's some conclusions you have to make for yourself. All I know is, the deeper I dig, the more questions I have. Orloff might have had answers, but as soon as you found out he was in Prague, that he'd been visiting Prague periodically ever since you started working with TF-29's division there, somebody killed him. You tell me what it all means.
I can't. Not yet.
Well, if you ever do find out, give me a call. Until then, take care of yourself, Adam. Be careful.
Thanks for the help, Seraph.